I use the stress function the most. Because I didn't think that I was ever that stressed. I feel that the function where it buzzes when you're dehydrated and it tells you to drink, I quite like that.
I think that the calorie tracking is definitely like a unique thing and very useful.
So it'd be great if you have some like comparison functions, like, oh, I can record this while I'm exercising. But the pattern is really correct. Like for 2 weeks, you can already see like some of your patterns. Sometimes you can see difference between your Mondays and Thursdays.
You can actually really tell the difference if you're just doing like daily life or like sort of on the weekend or something. If you didn't have enough sleep, if you ate too much. It's interesting to see that you can actually tell throughout the week.